And welcome to Planetary Annihilation, Titan. This is one giant strategy game. If you play the game Supreme Commander or Total Annihilation, it's basically that sort of game, just made for entire galaxy. So, through this, I'm gonna play through everything. All of these. I'm gonna take up everyone. It's not that easy. And yeah, when you take over a new galaxy, you can get new tech. All of these suck. I didn't want any of them. Please. Any good?
Scanning system.
Please. Complete vehicle.
Vehicle tech available.
Attack that one.
Hostile commander sighting.
And now we fight. And now I think I'm gonna pause because it takes a long time to load. So, I'll see you when we are to go. And we are back. Finally, the loading is done. Here we have actually the solar system, in which we can be. And this is the planet we're gonna fight on. We have allocated 1 point, sometimes two, sometimes up to 5 or 6 points where you can start the game. We're gonna start it here, and we're gonna start Annihilation. This is only a one planet system with 220 energy, not energy, metal sources. And I'm gonna start right away building the factory. So that's gonna build the energy. I'm confusing energy and metal. It's metal. All these are metal points. Energy, you can build it wherever you want. I'm gonna do something with the sound, it's way too loud. Please excuse me. This is not that part. Okay, I'm gonna pause it again and just find out this. And we're back. I just paused the game in-game, so it won't matter too much. And these are fabricators. These are normal little tanks, furnish short range, and the scouts, anti-air, and actually hover. Tank. Now I can create this. But firstly, I'm gonna create this. I want to see where my enemies are. But I believe they are around somewhere. They usually get the same spawn point that we do, so I guess here. So that's actually not that far from me. I don't like that. Might want to make this one. And there we have. They have planes. That's not good. That's not good. Not good at all. Let's create some energy. I'm gonna create this, so I have a little firepower. Unraised. Frigates. All this take energy, and when you hit zero, your efficiency when you build goes down with a huge margin. It's ridiculous. And if you see my mouse shake, like sometimes it's because my cat. Yes, I have a cat. She wants to cuddle right now. and she has decided nearly to lay. She lays right beside, between the keyboard and my mouse, and she decided to want to cuddle. So sometimes she just cuddles with my hand, mouse hand, and I can't do anything. So here, since this is bigger, we can actually have this. But I'm gonna build this, the Manhattan. It's good. It is lovely. Now that's 100% again. Good. Yeah, I'm not the most efficient when it comes to my metals and all that. But I play it a certain way. Just for fun. There, now I have the advanced factory. Now we can drive this away. And you stop. You. That was a stupid one. Yeah, I'll do this and I'll do this. Your range is that. So we'll do it there. And I have nothing to try with this. I'm gonna kill these ones. Oh, yes. Additional metal extractors required. So here we have more options. We can have a interplanetary transport cannon, which, since we are only one, it doesn't matter. Advance, we have it. This is anti-nuke launcher, and this is the nuke. These are extremely effective. But they take a long time, very long time. These are essentially super weapons. This is the huge radar, an extreme kind of radar. This is, and these are the just upgrades of energy and metal. I got it right this time. So I'm gonna upgrade these. You're gonna help. You're gonna help. Like that, and 30% energy. No, metal. Even that is down. Oh, you're fast! Wow, you're fast. And you're creating that one. That's actually great. Just building this one. And you're all alone. Yeah, you can see the percentage down here. It won't let me show you in any other way on this, but well. Now I have two upgrades. That's good. It will help with this, and because after I'm done with these, I'm gonna build this. Just nothing else. I'm gonna build a Manhattan. Oh wait, I'm gonna do something before that. I'm gonna build three scouts. I don't have air yet. I may find it in this system. After you beat a system, you can get a tech. Some techs are super useful. Others are just no. Oh well, this is the expansion pack, the Titan expansion pack, and Titans will be built. Only I cannot build them yet. They are techs, mainly just techs. Therefore, I cannot build them until I acquire said tech. No. I'm gonna. No! Ah, that's my cat. That was my cat. My apologies. Now you have done that, so you have some protection. Good, good, good. And after that, I will get 9. Yeah. Now, build this quickly. Quickly. Quicker. Extremely quicker. Yes. And then I just reclaimed him. They just destroyed all these buildings. No! Why would you do it? I just created them. No! No, no, no! Stop! You stupid, stupid robots! Well, now at least we have enough power. So let's create this thing. And this is just an upgrade radar. You see it's had a lot more coverage than the others. Let's see what you have here. You... Huh. Yeah. What to do now? What to do right now? I could upgrade, but it is creating it. Yeah, I'm gonna have them all assist in creating it. You're gonna have a jaunty drive over there. So the scout is just that, he's scout. He has no other purpose in life than other than finding the enemy. And as you see, he has a long, what's the word? Wide field of view. And it's done. I'm gonna make one. Two more. They're not fast. Oh no, they're not fast. They are the slowest things in the universe. But at least we're gonna have a little fun jaunt watching them. No. Go around them. Well, that's one. That's the reason I built more. See, here they are. I'm gonna build a little more bees. I'm gonna allow this to be built, and then I have to build. Yeah, no, that's not gonna cut. I'm gonna get you over there so you can defend that point. They can drive in water, which is super, super useful. Where is my scout? Did he die? Huh. What killed it? Oh well. Ah, they killed. Before I was done building it. Come on, get done. Good. this. And a little more tanks. Yes, let's see. I could build, should I? No. What I should do is actually take this over. And then I get that side. As you can see, I'm not playing it energy sufficient. In any way. No, this isn't small. It's actually very effective. And yeah, no, I'm not. I'm going to stop. Thank you. Because I want more of these. I'm going to try to play the game as the game wants to be played. That is okay. Now you drive up here. It should be where they have their base. No, thank you. You should be able. There's a building. Yes, here they are. This is where they are. But to see more, I need to... Ah, I can drive up here. Oh, okay. That is helpful. Ah, no, get away from that. I could see it turn towards me. Okay. You just drive down there now. And I take... this force over, and you over there, and you over there. There's nothing on the other side, so let's see how I'm gonna drive you away. You're gonna help with that. No, you're not. Oh wait, you are so useful. Oh yeah. And then we have this. Good. You can build this. It's a storage unit for energy and for metals. It's actually very helpful, so I can store up a lot of metals. Like I said, they are slow. Then I do like that. You see, we have two of them. Three of them now. And they are there. Good. Wait, I have a better idea. I want to do this, then this, then this. Oh no, wait, I'll do it better. Like that, yes. You will just be there. Good. I don't know what you are doing. want you there, and you're going to attack from here. Do they have subs? I don't know. I don't know if they have sonars. Let's go over and check. Whoa. Whoa, they have an up. You go down. I got them, pretty much. That's good. You go over here. Can I do it? Oh, yes. I'm gonna build this in orbital factory. It's extremely useful for what I'm going to do now. Excuse me. There, good. There, good. Now you go there. Well, you go there. You go up here. And you create that. There. The only use in life you have. Now the war starts. You go in there and attack that. Or that, yeah. If they complete that one, that will shoot this. That's the only purpose of an umbrella. And a nuke. Come here. I wanted to use it, and I just vaporized them. So, yeah, that's fun. 20 minutes it took me to do this. It's a very, very long process. And then you have to take continue war. And I get a new tech. Yes. And I get artillery. Eesh. Why? These are so bad. Artillery attack, that's only for defense. Trench warfare, and this game is not good with that kind of strategy. Okay, I go for that. Now you see I can have a little more jumps around. So I'll do this jump, and then I say this is my video. And the next time we're gonna take over this system, which have actually three bodies. So like and subscribe if you enjoyed. And until next time, goodbye.